Tell me again why we're wasting time on dwindling resources chasing a legend. We don't even know it exists.
You're alive. I owe Ulfric a drink. I have to admit, I didn't think we'd be seeing you again. I misjudged you. You're definitely Stormcloak material. It's time we made this official. You ready to take the oath? Not at all. That was as much a test of your abilities as it was your resolve. I wasn't sure your heart was in it, but you've proven me wrong, and I respect that. Now, if we're done being sentimental, it's time for you to take the oath. You can stick a sword through an Imperial any... We're not just fighting Imperials. We're fighting to restore Skyrim to her glory and give her the king she deserves. That's the spirit. By swearing this oath, you become one of us. A hero of the people. A true son of Skyrim. A Stormcloak. Repeat after me. I do swear my blood and honor to the service of Ulfric Stormcloak. Jarl of Windhelm and true High King of Skyrim. As Talos is my witness, may this oath bind me to death and beyond. Even to my lord, as to my fellow brothers and sisters in arms. All hail the Stormcloaks, the true sons and daughters of Skyrim. Which means you get to tag along on a little trip with me. Oh, and here. You're a Stormcloak now. You ought to look the part. I have found the final... We're headed to Corvinjul. Your fellow Stormcloaks are already assembling outside the tomb. I'll meet you there as soon as I'm finished up here. Reasons. It's the damn Outlanders and Empire that need the re... Enough talk. There's much to... They demand the moot.
That damn the moot. We should risk letting those milk drinkers put Torek's woman on the throne. She'll hand Skyrim over to the Elf. A silver plate.
All the more reason.
Thank you.
Hail, Ilfil.
Hail, Galmar.
What's the Legion doing here? Damn Imperial spies! Well, should be fun for us at least. They don't seem to know we're here yet. Ready to spill some Imperial blood for Skyrim? That's what I like to hear.
I was always taught to avoid these types of ruins. I think I see why now.
Listen up. Those Imperials aren't here by coincidence. Their spies must have found out we know about the crowd.
Oblivion.
Die, rebel!
Careful.